Men walking along the railroad tracks, going someplace and there's no going back. Highway patrol choppers coming up over reach. Hot soup on a campfire in the bridge. Shelter line stretching round the corner. Welcome to the new world order. Families sleeping in their cars in the southwest. No home, no job, no peace, no rest. Well, the highway is alive tonight, but nobody's kidding nobody about where it goes. I'm sitting down here in the campfire line, searching for the ghost of time.
Hi, my name is James Horak, and I'm one of the homeless people down here at the river in Aberdeen. And at any one time, there's approximately 150 people, or basically about 50 camps. At night, there's even more people coming off out of the city into the campsites, because usually during the day they're either at friend's house or something, and then they come in.
I believe the economy is proof that anybody can end up down here at any moment, with or without a family. So I believe everybody should help everybody, and down here should not be any different than any other neighborhood, and be treated as such a neighborhood, and given that kind of respect.
Hi, my name is Christina Gilchrist, and one thing I'd like to tell people of Aberdeen about the river is...
You came back.
Yeah, there may be people who do dope and stuff down there. Yeah, there's a lot of tweakers, but we're people too. We need places to go too.
Or something, and then they come in. One thing I would like to tell the people out there, that as homeless people, we're not scum. We're not terrible people. We're people that want to work, that we're people that we're just struggling to survive. We don't want a handout, we want a helping hand. Our needs are simple. Toilet paper, toilet, water, a facility where we can dump our garbage. A lot of us are packing our garbage. We just don't have no place to put it. Just the basic needs, you know.
My name's Jesse, and something that I would say about them trying to kick us out of there is that most of us, we're not down there by a choice. It's either we either have nowhere else to go, or nobody else will help us out. So I wouldn't need to kick us out. Like I love it there for the time being, so I'm able to get the place. And,